It's also like for
I don't
somebody
understand
who
that.
has been on the block every single chance that he was able to be put on the block, I don't know how there are, you know, we saw a little bit of his conversation with Jag about like, okay, well, if I'm not putting you up, I want safety next week. We're not seeing a lot of conversations between him and other people in the house to try to set himself up for future weeks. Like, you already know you cannot play HOH in this coming week. So I hope you win veto or else you're in trouble. Like, but you're not seeing a lot of conversations of him trying to make deals with other people in the house. He's just like, I'm in power. This is what I want. I'm going to get it. That's that. You know what I mean?
Well, he did have that one.
Yeah, but that's
conversation
I'm saying that's the only time that we've seen anything like that from him.
Yeah. They must not have shown it. That can't be.
I mean, even from what I'm seeing, like on BB Twitter, people are like, Cameron right? is not doing a good job of setting himself up better in the structure next week. Like, he's just not using his power to his advantage. Like, he's also not, like, you would think that if you're the HOH, and especially in this situation where, like, your number one ally just got voted out in a blindside to you, clearly you would assume, like, okay, there's a lot going on here that I don't know. There's a lot of information that I'm missing. Why aren't you using the power that you have pre-nominations, before anybody knows who you're nominating, who your targets are, whatever? Why aren't you using that power as leverage to try to get people to bring you information?
Yeah.
If I were Cameron, though, I don't know that I would even believe anything anyone told me at this point. You know, like, I really did believe Legend 25 was real. Like, who else would I even have a conversation with who at this point I would believe? Because now that I have the power, of course you're going to tell me whatever it is that I want to hear. So
I just feel like, I don't think anything that he pulled off a blind side of the house by making everybody think that he was going to nominate, you know, Jag and Blue, and, you know, ended up nominating Izzy and Felicia. But like, I don't understand why he had to go all like cloak and dagger with Jag and Blue also. Like kind of what Gina was saying. I think I would, in those meetings, he even told Jag, he was like, I really want to put you on the block. I really want to put you up. Why not say instead, like, listen, because Jag was supposed to be part of that Legend 25 too, right? Or am I incorrect about that? Or was he part of that?
I don't remember, it's honestly. Possible. I think so.
I don't remember either.
Like, why wouldn't you pull Jag in and be like, listen, we were part of this Legend 25 crew, right? Like, we're supposed to be working with these people, but just so you know, I already had a conversation with Izzy, Sari, Felicia. You know, they're all in our alliance, and they want me to put up you and Blue again. Like, why not pull in Jag and Blue, give them a heads up ahead of time? Like, don't say anything, but Legend 25 is over. They totally ruined my trust with them. Now I want to work with you guys. Let's start our own new group. And we'll start with three. We'll try to get a couple more people. It's like, why keep everybody in the dark, including the people that you're not even going to nominate? Like, all you did was give them an extra day or two of stress because they thought you were going to put them up. You literally said to Jag right to his face, I really want to put you up. You had Blue crying in the HOH room because you told her she was going to go up. It's like,
which,
instead,
not,
why
not to
you
mention,
tell them,
like,
you're not going up. I want to work with you.
Not to mention, even though you're lying about it and those aren't your real targets, what you are telling the entire house, these are the two people that I'm putting up. So nobody else in the house now thinks that they have to kind of kiss your ass or schmooze with you or offer you anything or try to set themselves up better with you, make deals with you. No one thinks they have to do that because you're saying, these are the two people I'm nominating. And everyone's saying, all right, well, that's not me. So I'm in the clear. Fine.
Yeah,
like,
I just don't,
you have to leverage your position in the house a little bit. Like, I don't understand the thought process behind the way he executed it. I think it's a good move, but he needed to go about it a different way for the future of his game.
Mm-hmm.